this film?
Yes, I like this film. It's fantastic, funny, and beautiful. This film is romance. I love this.
Yes, I like this film too. I think it's clever, exciting, and funny because there's a lot of jokes in this film. And I think it's a romance comedy too.
What's your favorite scene?
My favorite scene in the middle, the shop assistant, out, show, sleep, speak, wait, somebody.
My favorite scene is when Annonay helped the blind man. Because I like this scene because the music then is really good.
So what's your favorite character?
My favorite character is the shop assistant. This is funny and this is a very good actor.
My favorite character is Annonay's man. Because he can charm the expectations and he can perform special actions.
What about cultural heritage?
I can see a train station of Paris.
We can see the beautiful view of Paris and French culture. It's really good.
Do you like this film?
I don't really like because it's a little boring, but this is beautiful, the image of you.
I like this film because it's realistic, a little ambiguous and thrilling, because the father don't know he had a daughter.
Okay, tell me the story of this film.
It's a little boy in holidays and he meets a girl and they become friends.
Okay, what's your favorite scene and when?
My favorite scene is in middle. When Sam talks to mother of Tess and tell her Tess is pregnant.
Me, it's when the boy and the girl kiss. I found this so cute. And there are music, sweet music.
Okay, and what's your favorite actor in this film?
My favorite actor is Joey, because he is nice, a little tricky, and he is talkative.
Me too, I found is Joey, because when we play football, he's so pretty.
Okay. And tell me about cultural heritage.
In this film, we can see the beach with dunes, a loud and the lighthouse.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.
What?
Mais carrément.
Horses. Do you remember? Yes.
He's a speeder.
Fast. Between the hero.
Hello.
Hi.
You like this film?
Yes, I love this film. This film is realistic, tragic, and ordinary because there's a lot of serious scenes and really sad.
Me too, I love this film. It's really tragic and I love that.
What's the story?
It's a man in a prison, and in this prison there is a program with horses, and Roman builds a relation with this horse.
Yes.
What's your favorite scene?
My favorite scene is in the end of the film, when Roman lets the horse get free.
Yes. Me, it's in the middle when there is a saw, because it's thrilling and the sound is really oppressive.
Yes. I like this scene too.
Yeah. Okay. What's your favorite character?
My favorite character is the one who plays Roman.
Yeah, me too, because it's really shy and...
Yes, and I really like his dark castle drama. It's interesting.
What's the cultural heritage?
For me, it's a specific Nevada, views and beautiful images.
Yes, the paisage are beautiful and there are Mustang too.
Yes.
Super important.
Hello.
Do you like this film?
No, I don't like this film because it's tragic, ambiguous, and realistic. Because I don't like the war.
Me, I like this film. This is realistic, hurtful, and tragic. What's the story?
It's Papisha when want a show, but when it's a moment of the show, it's a war.
Okay, what's your favorite scene?
My favorite scene is in the beginning. It's when the girl dancing with her friend. I like the light.
Me, my favorite scene is when Linda dead. What's your favorite character?
My favorite character is Wasila, because she's nice, brave, and curious.
You haven't got a favorite character. What's the cultural heritage?
We can see the war.
A lot of dress. Okay, thank you.
Group 2. Yann.